'Tis the season to be jolly, fa la 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 la.
After vacationing across America and throughout Europe,
take it, Russ.
This holiday season, the Griswolds are going to play it safe.
Clark, we're stuck under a truck.
Oops. They're staying at home.
I give you the Griswold family Christmas tree.
Hope you're not getting sap all over your sweater, Clark.
All Clark wants is a quiet, old-fashioned Christmas.
Sorry. Got a little knot here. You can work on that.
What he's going to get is the gift that keeps on living.
Merry Christmas.
His family.
We didn't come to impose.
Oh, hell, there's plenty of room.
Do you sleep with your brother? Do you know how sick and twisted that is, Mom?
Well, I'm sleeping with your father.
Have you got a kiss for me?
You better take a rain check on that, Art. He's got lip fungus they ain't identified yet.
But no holiday could ever be more deeply touching.
We were gonna call, but Eddie wanted to make it a surprise.
If I woke up tomorrow with my head sewn to the carpet, I wouldn't be more surprised than I am right now.
We're really gonna fly down the hill with this stuff.
So genuinely moving.
Can I refill your eggnog for you? Drive you out to the middle of nowhere, leave you for dead?
More truly uplifting.
Can I show you something?
I was just browsing.
Or more down to earth.
Merry Christmas!
If Santa is smart, he'll stay well clear of this joint. It's a death trap.
Then Christmas with the Griswolds.
Everybody come out quick, look at the lights!
They want you to say grace.
I pledge allegiance to the flag. The United States of America.
This year, let Chevy Chase light up your holidays. National Lampoon's Christmas Vacation.
That thing had 9 lives. She just spent them all.
You
woo!
Crack up.